published 1906 EDT, 29 September 2017 updated 2029 EDT, 29 September 2017 Manchester City manager Pep Guardiola has proved his critics wrong after being given time to build the squad he wanted, claims former star Shaun WrightPhillips. The Spaniard came under fire after failing to win a trophy in his first season, with many believing he could face the sack should that situation repeat itself at the end of the current campaign. But after scoring 21 goals in 6 Premier League games and playing some stunning football on their way to the top of the table, WrightPhillips believes it was always a matter of time before his City side thrived. Pep Guardiola has started to prove his critics wrong after finally building his perfect team. WrightPhillips, speaking exclusively to 888 Sport, said, "For me, he has proved his critics wrong. Has now had the time to get the team that he wants and mold them into his style of play. From the results you can clearly see what is happening. Among those to have starred during the early parts of the season is Raheem Sterling, who himself came under fierce criticism after failing to bring his best form with him for Liverpool. Raheem Sterling has learned how to play in Guardiola's system and is now thriving, but after toughing it out, Sterling appears to have found a place in Guardiola's side and is one of the league's top scorers with 5 goals to show from his 5 appearances thus far." On Sterling, WrightPhillips said, "Under Pep, he has improved a lot. Obviously, when he was at Liverpool, they were a more direct playing team, while City play a lot more football, so to no longer just play off the shoulder has come to learn the game. He has settled in well after a bit of stick he was getting last year, and it's nice to see him bounce back and silence the critics. People don't understand sometimes how mentally hard it is, and he has answered them in the right way. He didn't go out and do anything silly, but did his talking on the football pitch. Now he's in the spotlight for all the good things." David Silva is still Shaun WrightPhillips' favorite player in the Manchester City squad. WrightPhillips and Silva crossed paths at Manchester City towards the end of his time there. Sterling is not the only one thriving under the management of Guardiola. Kevin De Bruyne is also playing some of his best football following a £55 million move from Wolfsburg in 2015. But while WrightPhillips believes De Bruyne is world-class, he still feels David Silva is the main man at the Etihad. He said, "De Bruyne is unbelievable, but my favorite player there is still David Silva. I had the privilege of playing with him and training with him. He just makes it impossible to get the ball off him, and he sees things 3 passes ahead. Everywhere I've been, and everyone I speak to speaks very, very highly of him and about what a great player he is. He's just as nice off the pitch too." Read the full 888 Sport interview with Shaun WrightPhillips, including his thoughts on who the greatest ever Premier League striker is.